throwing snowballs, skipping school, trying to fit in, trying to be cool. The only place I could pretend that I was popular or smart before I knew of books or art. The suffering, the tragedy, or how messed up I could be. Crestmont Road, light up the paper and we'd explode. We were hurt inside, never satisfied. God knows how many nights we cried. 111 Crestmont Road, 111 Crestmont Road. Folks ran a little furniture store, turning violins into weapons of war. It was long before we heard a symphony or knew what our world could be. If growing up there was just a test, I can't say I really did my best. I held on to my point of view, though I never thought I'd make it through. With Merton Hogue and Barry Malone, and all the nights I spent alone. On 111 Crestmont Road, light up the paper and we'd explode. This past year, I've weathered all the storms and I've beaten the fear. Well, the years disappear in the evening air, till you wonder if you were really there. The drive-in nights, the cantaloupe, Friday dances and the cherry clothes.